For some people, learning to swim is really just as easy as learning to ride a bike, maybe even easier. But, you know, for others, swimming is really a lifelong fear, and they never learn.
Yeah, studies show fear is a contributing factor to an extremely low rate of swimming ability in the black community.
70% of blacks have little or no swimming ability. That's 60% for Hispanics and 40% for whites.
Pools and lakes, but also bathtubs and toilets and kiddie pools. I mean, you can drown in, you know, this much water.
The long-awaited rains have fallen hard upon the thirsty ground. I carved a way to where the wild and rushing river can be found. And like the rains, I have been carried here to where the river flows.
In our programs, we have swim lessons for all levels. We take it from a six-month-old to a three-year-old. We take it from a 3 to a 5-year-old, then from a 6 to a 15-year-old, then a 15-year-old on up through 99 years old. We do offer classes to all in our community, and you do not have to be a Y member in order to participate.
It's great for the cardiovascular system, good for an all-round muscle tone. It's a fairly low-impact sport, so someone like yourself...
At my age.
...who's getting on a little bit in years, you know, it's a great sport for them because it doesn't put any weight bearing on any of the joints and the muscles. Yeah.
My heart is racing and my knees are weak as I walk to the edge. I know there is no turning back once my feet have left the ledge. I hear a voice telling me it's time to take a leap of...
Come here to the pool where I grew up at to help kids learn how to live healthy and active lifestyles. I started swimming at 7. The first couple years I was afraid to put my face in the water. Just wasn't comfortable. Eventually just put it in and off I went. Anything is possible as long as you want it. You'll work for it. Doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. The only person that can really put pressure on you as yourself.
Oh, my word! No, he's not injured. He's got the gold.
So here